All right, it's about 8 in the morning at the 3rd International Festival, which is looking like it may be the biggest ever. And they're just setting up all the vendors. Sandy was up until 2 in the morning last night, and now she's setting out vendor cards. Morning. How you feeling?
I'm okay. I don't have a lot of patience because I'm tired. So it seems like something's missing here. Was this supposed to be down there? Or... I love you, dude.
Love you too. Now we're gonna walk this way. They have more vendors this year than they ever have. There's a bunch of volunteers also here helping to set up. Hey, no. So these are a bunch of tables for different vendors, information tables of various sorts, and they go all the way down to the end there. Now I'm going to kind of go in the back way. There are going to be a couple tables up underneath the theater sign too. Better tell them to put those tables out. Now we're coming in sort of the back way here. More tables out here. Morning. And this is the main room.
Cameras everywhere.
Yeah. Morning. And then out through the front here, which has all these flags out, it looks really cool. Well, look at all these flags here, and then they got some hanging over the front there. So pretty nice digs.